Hello, welcome to the Graduated Voice Updates. Be ready for the real tea, details to tell.
Well, Brian Shearer was arrested. He was picked up by detectives and forced to spend the entire night in police custody. According to Aziad's lawyers, Aziad opted to take legal action against the TikToker for defaming her and harming her brand. And according to these lawyers, they went on to reveal that Brian Shearer leaked Aziad Nasenya's phone number to the public, something that has caused her distress, with strangers calling to abuse her. You remember the other time what happened after her number was leaked to her by Shorts, the moment that she got into fame? Well, imagine being placed in the same position. Would you also take legal action? The lawyer further stated that the investigating officer and the detectives will conduct investigations before proceeding to the next step, which would be charging Brian Shearer in a court of law. Let me just quote partly what this lawyer stated. A quotation: sometime last week, Shearer went live on TikTok at night and the topic was Aziad. He uttered some words which I cannot repeat here, but those words are defamatory, and he did not stop there. He went ahead and gave out her number. My client has for the past week been buzzed with a lot of calls and messages, some of which are insults, and my client was not happy. Since we have the Computer Misuse and Cyber Crime Act, she chose to take legal action. That is just end of part of what they stated. They are further stated that Shearer Brian made incredibly offensive remarks against Aziad Nasenya in a video that was posted on the social media platform. He proceeded to post Aziad's number on social media. They are actually insisting in this particular case, then the terms that, you know, Brian Shearer went on to share out there. A quote, quotation: I insulted her online, she reported it to the police. Talk to the officer, he will explain. All I was asking is for your assistance. End of quotation. Shearer could be heard talking on the phone from police custody. Well, Brian Shearer has the option to request police officers' bail at this stage before going to court, or to enter into a plea. Well, according to a majority, this is the utterances from Brian Shearer while really incredibly offensive. And indeed, Aziad had every right to feel bad about it, but you can tell me what your take on that in the comment section. And remember, if it's happening, I know all about it, and if I know all about it, I will tell you all about it. I'll be right here to inform you and update you on Brian Shearer. So remember to like the video. You can also comment down below or subscribe so that you do not miss out on the reality details to tell.